Hello, my friends, and welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4 with me, Notorious BLT. Oh, man, there's so much dead. There's so many dead people. Right. So, anyhow, we're going to head into this place, into this Cambridge police station, and basically do what the Paladin guy told us to do. Yep. Which is come and talk to people.
Catch me up or what?
I don't know. Your prognosis looks pretty grim. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all heart, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages on.
Recon Squad Gladius orders. Recon Squad Gladius, current orders are as follows. Proceed to the area designated as Commonwealth to perform a standard long-range recon operation. Report any unusual activity using standard long-range communication to Scabbard. Extraction time undetermined. Personal logs. I'm not sure I'm terribly interested in those. Okay, and these are all just, like, who these people are, I guess. Active. Active. No. I want the other guy. Keen. Deceased. Okay, so this is just, like, when this is just talking about when people died. Or whatever.
Some kind of hotshot?
Why are you so angry with me?
I'm not angry. I'm just letting you know where you stand. You're hired help, and that's all there is to it.
What?
Hired help or not, I got the job done.
Got some backbone. Good. You'll need it if you keep hanging with us. Now why don't you run off and see if Top needs you to do anything else?
What a prick. Wait, where'd that woman go? Oh, that's her.
Sorry about the other guys.
Whoa, hey.
Scribe?
You better get a move on. It's not a good idea to keep Paladin Danse waiting.
Wait, I was just about to talk to you, though.
Paladin Danse is one hell of a squad leader. I don't know what we'd do without him.
Okay, well, we had a conversation thing, and then we didn't. So, I don't know what's up with that.
How's security looking?
Field Scribe Halen, personal log entry, 324A. I'm starting to wonder if joining the Brotherhood of Steel was a good choice. I originally signed up seeking protection and comradeship, but I'm worried that I've traded away a bit of my humanity in the process. The Brotherhood's message of hope for the future is idealistic and noble, but their methods leave a lot to be desired. The leadership seems especially misguided. Instead of diplomacy, they wield violent confrontation to exert control. Despite all that, I've been successfully avoiding the fighting by following the career path of a field scribe. I suppose only time will tell how long I can stand the sight of spilled blood over my own moral fiber.
So she it sounds kind of like she joined out of desperation.
If reinforcements are coming, they sure are taking their sweet time.
Hey, if Paladin Dan says they're coming, then they're coming.
Scarvox. Cigar. Later.
I don't know, Halen.
God, there's so much stuff in here, man.
Even with this new guy helping, I hope we can stay alive long enough.
Why are you such a butthole, dude?
Not tight.
Oh. Alright, I guess I have to be way better at picking locks if I want to get in there. Go on a bit of dirty water. Alright, it doesn't seem to be a whole hell of a lot to grab in here. You're gonna just missing all the good bits? What's on you? Oh, hell. Okay. Let's see. Likeness 1. Okay, so it's not where. I don't think it can be quit, or quite, rather. Right? Could be woods. Oh, no, it can't. Otherwise, the likeness would have been 2. Let's see. Nasty. That actually could be the one. So, let's see. Nasty so far is a possibility. Deeds is also a possibility, I think. Deeds, nasty. Woods. handy herd.
Got it.
Oh, okay, there we go. Oh, and we leveled. Okay. Okay, this is just a bunch of evidence garbage. Winter holotape. Hmm. I don't think any of this is terribly interesting, but, let's at least level, I suppose. I mean, we did get the experience, so why not? I want to just get more strength. Right, because what do we need for the extra thing of blacksmith? Jeez, we need level 16. Do we want armor? Armor is probably really good. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. Now let's see what else we got in here. If there's anything good. Buff out, Manta. Oh, yes! Look at all them drugs. Red X. Stimpak. Handcuffs. Anything else useful? No? It's hard to identify some of this stuff. Buff out. Faded visor. Military fatigues. More jet. More handcuffs. Let's see what else we got in here. Wait, Cambridge Motor Pool. Blowtorch. Okay, I'll take it. Why not? Duct tape. More duct tape. More duct tape. Is this gonna... Oh, this is gonna load. Arg! I was hoping not to have too much of a... Oh, okay. Well, that didn't actually take all that long, so that's good. Gas canister, I don't think we really need that. Shotgun shells, I'll totally take that. More different types of ammo. Is that about it? Oh, we got some Wonder Glue. Cap stash, hell yeah. Very nice. Can we open this? No? What if I press that? Oh. Okay, so this leads outside. Right? Yeah, this leads right outside. Okay, let's go back in. Since I am going to have to talk to the Paladin guy anyway. He said restock, but there doesn't seem to be a whole hell of a lot to grab here. Like, I was hoping to maybe find a weapon or two or something. But it doesn't seem to be much. We have potential weaponry. Oh, we've already basically looted everything in there, haven't we? Yeah. Although, did I grab the stuff that was underneath? I don't know if I did. I did not. Squirrel bits. Super thaw antifreeze. I don't think we need that. 38. 10 millis. I don't think we need anything else from here. Soap. Actually, people might really want soap. I'm just thinking of, like, what can I sell to folks, you know? Dirty, okay, we'll get that soap again. Well, not again, but we'll get the soap. Where's the armory? There's got to be an armory around here. Did I miss a doorway? I did miss a doorway. Turpentine. Coca-Cola. Canned dog food. I don't think we need any of this. Ooh, duct tape. Braxo. I think a Braxo is supposed to be really valuable. For something. What, I don't really know, but something. Alright, I think we've explored most of this place now, right? Yeah, I think we've basically gotten everything. So let's talk to this Paladin dude, see what he wants. Although, wait, do we go in here? Empty milk bottles. What about you? Nothing? Oh, that's... okay. That's just an open fridge or something. Nothing else. What? Gravy? Can't... really? Come on now. All that for nothing. Alright, Paladin guy.
Standing around here like there's nothing to do?
Dude, I will end you. Shut your stupid face.
Paladin Danse.
You ready to move out?
Right, Ready.
Ready? Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
Sure. Now watch. It's gonna make him follow me instead. I just frickin' know it. Although at first, no, you know, it'll probably have him be the leader, or like, you know, lead me to a place at first. Thought, you know, thinking about it, I may want to try equipping a different gun at some point, like maybe one of the other pipe guns. What the shit was that? Okay. Auto pistol. Ten. What's the other one? 10. Okay, so let's just do the comfort grip then. We'll favorite that, and we'll put it on 6, I suppose? Sure. Ooh, ammo.
We'll take this alley. Follow me.
So where exactly are we headed here, pal?
It's a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge.
What do you say, dude?
Transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
Whatever you say, bud. Oh, I see crates. You are slow as dirt.
You hear that?
Okie dokie. That was pretty goddamn fast. Anything in here?
I don't intend to give up and head home. We'll end up missing.
Sorry, man. Just gotta get them bobby pins. Go on. Jesus Christ, man. Where the hell are we going? Holy hell, dude.
Wait. We may have a problem here.
Oh?
We've got company.
Where? Whoa, what? Oh, okay, that wasn't really that bad. What you got, dog meat? What you doing? Okay. Guess dog meat just wants to, like, run around a bit. What's this? Oh, Bluffly. Good. Is this a thing? No, that's just a brick. Thought maybe it was, like, ammo or something. Ow, what the hell? Oh, hey. I probably upsets you a little bit, dog meat, but you're gonna have to deal. Can I get anything off of you? Yes, I can. Dude, you wanna, like, move a little faster, please? I suppose there's a reason you're going slower. I don't know what it is, but there's probably a reason. Can I get anything off of you? No? Okay. Good lord, man. Let's go. This NPC waiting stuff is for the birds. I understand you're trying to build tension or something, but you gotta understand. I'm here to beat face.
There it is. Arc jet systems. There shouldn't be any exterior security. So we'll head in through the front.
Alright. You know, one of these times, I should probably bring... What's that? Oh, there's a dusk band. I should probably bring my power armor. Well, I just don't know how many cells I really have. How many fusion cells? You going in? Okay. What do we have here?
Operations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they've done.
If you say so, pal. I don't really know much about these folks. Ooh. I'm sorry, did that say heavy pipe pistol? Ooh. But it's not a super shooty pistol.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Why did the... Oh, there we go.
Is this the Brotherhood of Steel's handiwork?
Unfortunately, no. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
What's the Institute?
They're a group of scientists who went underground when the Great War started. Spent the last few decades littering the Commonwealth with their technological nightmares.
Synth? Isn't that the same as robot?
They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations meant to improve upon humanity. It's unacceptable. They simply can't be allowed to exist.
Jesus.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out.
Well, he seems very upset about that. Pack of cigarettes, I'll take that. What was that? I saw a thing. Hey, let me... Cigar box. I saw it. Okay. I was gonna say, man, let me take the things I want. Please. You know, with all the ammunition not being spent, you'd think. Oh, really? I don't know what good that is.
But I still see a few pieces of salvage. Might be interesting. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve.
Well, hang on now. There's a terminal here. Oh, no, we don't want that. Starting tomorrow, we'll begin distributing identification badges to all employees. These badges must be worn at all times. They are infused with the low-yield radioactive isotope that will prevent our internal security turrets from accidentally shooting any of our own employees. If anyone is caught near the entrance to the engine core without a badge, we are not liable for the injuries you may sustain. The turrets will go online in 1 week, so I suggest you sign up for your badges as soon as possible. Protection unit or unit absent or damaged. What? Sure. Please advise any personnel standing near charge pod to make way. Okay. What the hell is all this crap? Let's see, Sam went, What the hell is going on down there? How did a member of the press get all the way past security, through the entire research facility, and into the engine core without tripping our alarms or turrets? We have a real mess on our hands, and it's going to be your job to clean it up. I don't care how you do it, just make it all go away. If this comes back to bite us, I swear you're going to be the one that takes the fall. I'd like to have our team get together and implement a new security strategy for the ArcJet complex. This is our first contract for the USSA, and I don't intend to have any security slip-ups while you're working on the XMB booster engine. I want you to double the coverage 24 hours a day and install automated countermeasures inside the facility. I'd also like you to hire a consultant to figure out a better security password system for our terminals. The automated reset timer mailing out passwords is ridiculous. Oh, okay. All right. Where's Pally? Pally man. Nothing? What's this? Ugh. Doesn't look like anything I'd want. Nope. Military grade duct tape. Oh, I actually just took the bottle. I didn't really need the bottle. I was reading it a bit too quickly for my own good there. That said Nuka-Cola. Wait, there was a lootable. I saw it. Where you at, lootable? No? Okay. Folder. I don't need folders. You are inactive.
Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
I'm just laughing because he's like being all sorts of serious about everything. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area. Okay, so we got two. Wait, that says lab control terminal. Lab analyst terminal. Reminder, password security. Hey. This is your annual reminder that all terminal and mainframe passwords are to be changed on a monthly basis. Failure to do so may result in automated changes, the suspension of network privileges, and or disciplinary actions. Please do not or do your part in keeping ArcJet systems secure. Okay. According to our records, your terminal password has not been changed in 3 months. For security purposes, your password will now be reset. Your password is now 9YB3N. 9YB3N. Is that going to be in here? Oh, okay. Unable to establish connection to the prototype, please contact the technician for assistance. Okay, so I guess we didn't actually have to type in the thing. What? Hey.
Nice work.
Oh, all right. Get wrecked. Shock baton, fusion cells, instant pistol. Ooh. That's it, huh? Wait. Okay. So what is this? Ooh. Ooh. I think that's better than our crappy pipe pistol. And what is it? A Q? Favorite? Oh no, I gotta do that, right. Yes. No. Duct tape. What? Who? Where the hell? Dude, where'd you go? Oh, crap's sake. Crap's sake, okay. Jesus, this thing is garbage. Come on down, you little bastard. Oh, God, man, I almost shot you. Weapons workbench. Ooh. Glow-sided heavy... okay, we'll take those. Thanks very much. What is this? Is this an armor bench? Yep. Got anything for me to loot? I keep seeing stuff pop up, but... okay. Actually, you know what? Let's check this and see if there's anything else we can do. Pocketed. What does that do? Improves carrying capacity. Hmm. Corks. Bones. Improves unarmed damage. Reduces limb damage. Deep pockets. Wow. That's a lot of stuff. I should probably wait to do this until I actually get back to wherever it is I need to be. Although, I'm wondering if there's any modifications that I can make to my machete. Serrated blade. Wait, why can't I do it yet? Ugh, requires blacksmith level 2. God damn it. Alright, fine. So what the hell can I even do with blacksmith level 1 then? Pray tell. Oh, Institute rifle. Are you going to be more shooty? Where is it? Institute pistol. Did I... I thought it said Institute rifle. Oh, there it is. Focused Institute rifle. Does a little bit more damage. Okay. Where the hell? There it is. Holy shit. What the hell is this? Alright, so we got a thing out of that. That's good. God, this thing is humongous. Tesla arc. I'll take that. You, anything? No? It was safe? This is terminal.
Security's too good.
Hmm.
Won't be able to pick this.
Man, I gotta do something about that. Chemistry station. Healing. We make stim packs? Ooh. Let's do that. Okay, what else? Stingray ammo utility. Cutting fluid? What? Hmm. A lot of crafting stations in here. Oh, damn it. Watch, it's just gonna be sitting right there, right? Oh, damn. What the hell? There we go.
Sweet.
That was probably not worth it. And so is a little frustrating. All right, where did Paladin What's-His-Face go? What's this? Automatic Institute pistol. Ooh. Actually, oh shit. Actually, okay, what happens if I just hold down the button? Oh, all right, well that's kind of poopy. Not really what I wanted. We'll take whatever we can get now. Ooh, what was that? I saw you, silver fork. Okay, where the hell is Pally Man? Did you go through here? Seriously? No. Where the hell? Serves me right for totally not paying attention to where the hell he went. Can I open you? Oh, god damn it. Ah! Open. Oh, god damn it. Come on. What the frick? Oh, my god. Damn it. There we go. Jesus. Hey, dude.
Damn synths and compromised processing facility.
You don't say. Actually, I wonder if I can disassemble that for screws. Where'd he go? This way?
Remain vigilant. We've got turrets ahead.
Well, let's use this and see if we can maybe do something about that, huh? Oh, good lord. Forget that. We ain't gonna do anything with that. What's this?
Perfect.
We've collected an issue of Tesla Science. Energy weapons permanently inflict plus 5% critical damage. Ooh. He'll be fine. I'm certain of it. What was that? Ooh, gold botch? I know we're just, like, looting everything. What the hell? Cigar box. Okay, you know what? Maybe I should help him. Where is it? Oh, did you... Oh, thanks, buddy.
No, prisoner.
Good for you. Anything cool in here that I want? Coffee cups. Overdue book. Anything? No? What is this? Desktop picture frame? No. Although, maybe that's worth... Yeah, that might be worth some money. Some caps. Packet of cigarettes. Soap. Oh, God. Alright, fine. We'll take the bones. Since apparently we need them for something. Alright, where did Paladin Dance Dance Revolution go? Definitely not over there, because all this stuff is closed up. What about you? Anything? In you? That I would possibly desire? 10mm pistol. I know I'm just picking up all sorts of junk. But I don't really know what's worth the bits here. What is that? Nuka-Cola Quantum. What's that one? We get a Nuka-Cola. Okay. That stuff gives you what, like, health back? For a bit of radiation?
Course ahead. Should be our final stop.
Oh. Okay. If you want to just teleport right through that door. Go on. Extinguisher. Yes. Anybody over here that needs looting? No? What about you? Anything? I don't know what the heck most of this stuff is going to be for. Or what it's going to do. Can't open that. You coming, dude? Or what? Okay.
Look at this place. Scribes have a field day in here.
If you say so. What do we got in here? Junk jet.
Excellent.
The hell is this? What? Press R to load items into the junk jet. Oh, no. Are you for real? I guess we'll put them on 7. Oh, my God. That's awesome. That's amazing. Okay, we're not going to do that just yet. No, we're going to use this thing still. That's awesome, though, that you can actually load stuff in there as ammunition. Very good.
That's it.
Duct tape, silver locket, and we might as well just take it all. God, I'm... Okay, well, we're almost at max here. What are you? Fusion core. Take that. Almost went to charge shot. Fully charged shots do maximum damage. Oh, no, it's talking about the junk jet. Talking about the junk jet. Okay. Sorry about that, I just had to step away from the computer for a second. Oh, more password garbage. Apparently there's also, like, some other secret things you can do. Like, if you highlight some of this gibberish and it turns into, like, a big thing, like a word, like it highlights a whole bunch of stuff at once, it can give you more, like, help, I guess. I don't really know how to find them, but I saw that somewhere. I think it was in a video that I watched on how the hacking works. Though I don't... Yeah, I don't see it as having any of that stuff here. Alright, so let's see. We got test. Let's do something that has all different letters. No likeness. What about... Oh, it's not going to be here. Both? Zero likeness. Pile? Likeness 2. Okay. See, so it's not test, it's not where. Can't be Tor. Or team. Or fact. Or face. I'm sorry if you folks can hear that. My girlfriend is currently vacuuming. Okay. Pile. It's. Could be tail. Could also be. I don't know what else it could be. I think that's it. Tail?
Sweet.
Yep, there we go. Okay, alert. The engine core is operating on emergency power. To conserve energy, all non-critical systems and operations have been suspended. Okay. Running power to auxiliary generators. Power has been restored. Okay.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled.
Oh, shit.
It's standing by for your command.
Dude, I don't wanna... Shit, we gotta help him. Jesus, I think they forever reload. All right. God damn it. Holy shit, you don't take very much damage from melee, do you? As well, take all the ammo, right? Is this button activate? I don't think so. No. Oh, I should have played it. Damn it. Let's see if I can play it from here. Nope, doesn't look like it. Alright, so where the hell does he want to go? Hi. What are we doing? Okay. So wait, you came in here, why? Dude, hey. Where are we going? Are you not leading the way?
Going down.
Wait, why go down? No, we want to go up. Right? Actually, I wonder how much damage that shock baton does. And how much does the machete do? 30? Oh, but it also does energy damage. Ooh. Let's replace the submachine gun with that for now. Is this where we want to go, dude? I mean, like, what? I don't know what you want. You're being kind of poopy. Well, okay. What is our current quest here? No, that's not it. Proceed to control room. Okay, I was in there. Was I not? I thought I was, but apparently not. No, this is it. Okay, I'm in the control room. What are you going?
Command accepted.
Okay.
Commencing 5-second countdown. 5. 4.
That's longer than a second.
3.
That's way longer.
2.
Mm-hmm.
1.
Ignition.
Engine firing.
Engine firing today, yes.
Test firing completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Oh, good for you.
We're fortunate that the rocket engine fired instead of blowing itself apart.
Okay. What do you want to do, buddy? Oh, I guess we're going to the elevator now. At least that's what it looks like it wants us to do. Ooh, did I loot you? No. Wait. That was the Automatic Institute pistol. You know what? I don't think this rifle is actually all that fantastic. Let's see. Institute. Automatic Institute pistol. Yeah. Wait, but only 7 damage. That does 15. Nah. Where's the Institute pistol? There it is. Let's go.
Going up.
Is he at the bottom? Or top? Wherever? Or did I hit the wrong button? And you're gonna be mad. Dog me, get out of the way, dude. Seriously. So does Paladin Danse not come down with us? Or come up with us? Maybe he'll get up here eventually.
Hostile sensor reading
detected.
They're in the control room. Open fire.
You know what? Wait, shit, where is it? There we go. There it is, and there we go. There we go. That's nice damage. Wow, dude, I hit you with a power attack and you were still like, hey, whatever. Don't care? Oh, you
That's
jerk.
The last of them. Damn it. I don't see the device anywhere. Fan out and check the synth remains. They may have been after the transmitter as well.
Well, how many did you kill? Bottle cap. Okay.
Let's get out of here. Service elevator to the surface.
Okay. That is there. I know we just locked out Dogmeat, but he'll be fine. He'll follow us, I'm sure. Okay, would you get your fat mechanical ass out of the way?
Let's move out.
Whoa, radiation.
Paladin Danse.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
We're both alive and the transmitter's been secured. There's no need to scrutinize the details.
Hmm.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Righteous Authority. Critical shots do double damage, and the critical meter fills up 15% faster. Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
What would be expected of me if I joined?
You'd be under my command, and I'd expect you to follow orders. No more mercenary work. This is the real thing. You'd have access to advanced military weapons, as well as your own personal suit of power armor. Most importantly, you'd have the Brotherhood at your back, ready to spill its own blood to keep you alive. Offer still stands. We count on you?
I don't know.
It's a big decision, so I understand your hesitation. If you decide you want to become one of us, you know where we are. Good luck.
I don't know if that would cause us to also, you know, kind of abandon the, Semper Invicta, return to Cambridge Police Station. I don't know if that would cause us to leave our current people here. Give a pipe pistol. God, what the hell do I want to get rid of? Well, we have a gazillion of these things. How much do these weigh? 3? So we get rid of one and we're fine. Okay, let's just drop one. What the hell is... It's this stuff, isn't it? Yep, it's that. I had to know. I had to know. Anybody else got anything cool? Empty paint cans? Not really. Lantern. Tube flange. Bunsen burner. I'll take it. Anything that might have screws. Okay. So now, we want to head back to Cambridge. Was that right? Okay, the police station, right? Yeah. I will have to keep that in mind. Apparently there's a whole bunch of different types of magazines you can pick up that do different things for you. So that's kind of cool. If this will load, that would be even better. I don't know why it takes so long to load sometimes. Any day now. There we go. Alright, what the hell was it? I had to actually talk to somebody here? Making me talk to people? Turn to Cambridge Police Station. Alright. So we just go in then, I guess. Hopefully it don't take forever to load. It'd be really nice if they could just, like, teleport you inside it when you do the quick move.
See you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir? Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Had some help from our new friend.
That's right, jerkbag.
I offered him a place on our team, but I'm not sure he's willing to accept. In the meantime, he's welcome to take shelter here, as long as he doesn't get in our way.
Danse?
There's still a place for you in the Brotherhood, if you want it.
Yeah, whatever.
I'd be honored to join.
Then that settles it. Aelin, Reese, it's time to welcome our newest recruit to the recon team. He shows a lot of promise, and with the proper guidance, I think he has the potential of becoming one of the best.
Thanks. Oh my god, shut up, you jerkbag out there.
You don't have to prove anything else to me. Getting that transmitter was enough.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
Are you upset that I'm staying?
Maybe. Got enough trouble stopping muties and ferals. I don't need something else to worry about.
Reese,
Jesus.
That's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you, need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army, and we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
Are you going to teach me this code of ethics?
If you were paying attention in ArcJet, you should have learned some of it already. The rest will become apparent as you spend time with your fellow soldiers. Now, since I know you're eager to get started, I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command. Honesty and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line.
Okay.
I give you an order, and you follow it. It's as simple as that. Now, before I release you to Halen and Reese for your assignments, there's one last order of business. From this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of initiate. This is only a training rank. I'm not permitted to grant ranks any higher than that.
Fair enough.
Outstanding, soldier.
Ad victoriam, initiate.
He doesn't even know what that means, Halen.
Ad victoriam means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable. Because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I need you to report to Halen or Reese for your next assignment. Dismissed, soldier.
Well, I think I know who I'm going to talk to, because Halen seems to be the most accepting, I guess, of us. But that's going to have to do it for this episode, folks. I hope you all did enjoy it. And if you did, you know what to do. That is me for me, Notorious BLT. I hope you all have a fantastic day, and I will catch you next time. Bye-bye, folks.